On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. La-la-la-la. La-la-la-la. La-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do, do 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 do, do do do, la 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 la, la 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 la, la la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Oh, hi friends. I just finished making these flowers. Do you like them?
Wee! Hiya, Emily. Hiya, friends.
Hi, Shine. Look what I made.
A flower? How wonderful.
Well, Shine, it doesn't smell like a real flower.
Still, that's a beautiful flower you made. It makes me think of a very important question. Who made you?
Let's go on a Bible adventure to find out. Friends, shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me. Woohoo! Now, friends, pretend to put on your adventure bags. I've got mine right here.
I know some picture passes that will help us.
Friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together.
Here's your first clue. It's a group of men, women, boys, and girls.
Friends, which picture pass do you think it is? Friends, you're great guessers. If you guessed the people, then you're right. Catch the people in your adventure bags. Shine, what's next?
This one's a bright light high in the sky during the daytime.
Friends, which one do you think it is? Great job, friends. It is the sun. Catch it in your adventure bags.
Now for the last one. It's so cute and cuddly too. It wags its tail when it's happy.
Friends, which one do you think Shine is talking about? Friends, you've got it. It is the puppy. Catch that puppy in your adventure bags. Friends, count with me. One, two, three. Yep, they're all here. Now let's zip our adventure bags together. Now it's time to fly. Whoa. Whoa. Shine, I want to make sure we find the right answer to our question.
The Bible can help us.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
In the beginning, that story's from the book of Genesis, in the Bible.
It's about how God made the whole world. Let's see how he did all that.
We live in a beautiful world. Just look at the amazing things around you. Let's go back to the beginning and see what the Bible tells us about how it all began. In the beginning, God made the heavens and the earth. God moved over the darkness and said, "Light!" He called the light day, and he called the darkness night. Day one, done. Then, God made a space to separate the waters above from the waters below. He called the space sky. Day two, done. God gathered the waters together and dry ground appeared. He called the ground land and the waters seas. Then he made plants like grass, grain, and trees. Day three, done. Then God made lights in the sky. He made the sun for the day, the moon for the night, and all the stars. Day four, done. God made fish to swim in the waters and birds to fly in the sky. Have babies, he told them. Fill the world with splashing and singing. Day five, done. Next, God made animals. He made farm animals, wild animals, and animals that crawl on the ground. Just one more thing to make, God said. The most special thing of all. So, in His image, God made man and woman. Have babies, He said. Take charge of the world. Care for the fish, the birds, and the animals. Day six, done. Then God looked at everything He had made. It's very good, He said. So on the seventh day, He rested and made that day special. Day seven, done.
God was busy.
He was. After all, He did make everything. Shine, I'm ready to answer the question.
Okay, who made you?
God made me amazing!
Wee! That's the answer!
I'm gonna go ask Guy the Bible Guy about that. See ya, Shine!
See ya, Emily!
Come on!
Amazing! Hi, Emily!
Hi, Guy! I have a question for you. Who made you?
God made me amazing! God made everyone everywhere!
I have a picture pass about that! Friends, what do you call a group of men, women, boys, and girls? Great guesses, friends! It's the people!
God made all people. And nobody, I mean nobody, is the same.
I watched a Bible story about how God made the whole world and everything and everyone in it.
God made people for something very special. That's because we can be God's friend when we follow Jesus.
Do you know a Bible verse about that?
Sure do. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, listen to what the Bible says. Psalm 139:14. How you, that's God, made me, that's me, is amazing and wonderful. Woohoo!
Friends, repeat it with me.
Psalm 139:14.
Psalm 139:14.
How you, that's God.
How you, that's God.
Made me, that's me.
Made me, that's me.
Is amazing and wonderful. Woohoo!
Is amazing and wonderful. Woohoo!
Great job, friends. Now say the whole verse with us. Psalm 139:14. How you, that's God,
made me,
that's me,
is amazing and wonderful. Woohoo!
Great job, friends.
Thanks so much. Bye, Guy.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
Come on.
Amazing.
Hey, Shine, watch this. I can fly really high. Whoa, 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 whoa. Great job, Blinky. Now let's try some air cartwheels. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Faster, faster. Whoa, I don't feel so good. Maybe we should take a break.
Higher, faster.
Zinnia, what's wrong?
Everyone can fly except me. I'm just a boring flower stuck in the dirt.
Zinnia, you're not boring. You're amazing.
Then why can't I fly like you?
Well, there are lots of things you can do that we can't.
Oh yeah? Name one.
For starters, you smell good. Better than me, anywho.
And you fill the world with beautiful colors.
True. I am colorful.
And you're a flower. Friends, who made the flowers? That's right. God made the flowers.
Zinnia, you are super-de-duper amazing because God made you.
God made me? That is amazing.
Zinnia, I want to pray for you right now so you'll always remember how amazing God made you. Dear God, please help Zinnia and all of us remember that you made us amazing. In Jesus' name, amen.
Now, what's a game we can all play?
Anyone up for some hide and seek?
Hey, where'd she go? There she is. Again.
Hi, friends. The people picture past reminds us that God made us to be his friend. Isn't that amazing? Friends, say today's Bible verse with me. Psalm 139:14. How you, that's God, made me, that's me, is amazing and wonderful. Woohoo! Rizzlin' Razzles, do you hear that song? It's coming from Mr. Music's singing studio. Come on, let's go.
Oh, hi, Emily.
Hi, Mr. Music. You always make new songs, which makes me think of today's question. Who made you?
God made me amazing.
That's right, Mr. Music. We learned about that in today's Bible story.
God made the whole world, and he made the moon and the stars.
Oh, wait a second. I think I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass is a bright light high in the sky? That's right, friends. It's the sun.
God made the sun, too, and everything the sun shines on.
Everything that God made is so good. I'm glad he made us to be his friend.
That's pretty special. God made all of us amazing and wonderful.
Do you know a song about that?
Yes. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
Okay, we're gonna sing the whole song together, okay? And all you have to do is repeat after me. Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. He made the sun.
He made the sun.
He made the moon.
He made the moon.
He made the stars.
He made the stars.
He made the sky.
He made the sky.
He made the birds.
He made the birds.
He made the fish.
He made the fish.
And best of all.
And best of all.
God made me. God made me amazing.
God made me amazing.
And wonderful.
And wonderful.
And I am special.
And I am special.
Because I'm made by God. God made me amazing.
God made me amazing.
And wonderful.
And wonderful.
And I am special.
And I am special.
Because I'm made by God. He made the sun.
He made the sun.
He made the moon.
He made the moon.
He made the stars.
He made the stars.
He made the sky.
He made the sky.
He made the birds.
He made the birds.
He made the fish.
He made the fish.
And best of all.
And best of all.
God made me. God made me amazing.
God made me amazing.
And wonderful.
And wonderful.
And I am special.
And I am special.
Because I'm made by God. God made me amazing.
God made me amazing.
And wonderful.
And wonderful.
And I am special.
And I am special.
Because I'm made by God. Because I'm made by God. Because I'm made by God.
Yeah! Now, stand up on your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
You made my ears.
One, two.
So I can listen. You made my eyes.
One, two.
So I can see. You made my arms. So I can praise you. You made my heart so I can love. Every word I speak, every thought I think, everything I do, my whole self belongs to you. You made my hands.
One, two.
For helping others. You made my feet.
About our great Bible adventure.
Do you remember the answer to the question, who made you?
Sure I do. Friends, say it with me. God made me amazing.
Whee! And did God teach you a Bible verse?
Yup, yup, yuppers. Friends, let's say it for Shine. Psalm 139:14. How you, that's God, made me, that's me, is amazing and wonderful. Woohoo!
What about the picture passes?
The people picture pass reminds us that God made us to be his friend.
Yeah, that's very, very special.
And the sun picture pass reminds us that God made the sun.
And everything the sun shines on.
But Shine, I didn't talk to anybody about the puppy picture pass.
Think about the puppy and all the animals God made.
God did make some really amazing animals.
God made us even more amazing and wonderful than the animals.
You mean God loves me even more than he loves a cute little puppy?
He sure does. Wee! Now let's pray that our friends will know how amazing they are to God.
Okay, friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, help us to know how amazing and wonderful we are to you. Thank you for making us to be your friend. In Jesus' name, amen. Camels and coconuts! It's time to go! We'll see you next time
for another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye, friends!